Dr. Windows, my other question is this with regards to vaccines. Are you going to be making any recommendation to Cabinet over whether any portion of the rollout should be mandatory, whether it's maybe just for long-term care or certain sectors? But will you, as the Chief Medical Officer of Health, in any way make some sort of mandatory vaccination recommendation?
So similar to all our immunization programs in the province of Ontario, and we have some special acts related to that, like the Immunization of School Pupils Act, et cetera, we can't force someone to take a vaccine. That's clear. And because we want to make sure that people say they only would want it. And we want to make sure we have all the information they need, as well as all the safety information, et cetera. What we can do is to say sometimes for access or ease in getting into certain settings, if you don't have vaccination, then you're not allowed into that setting without other protection and materials. So what may be mandatory is proof of immunization or vaccination with a proper product in order to have latitude and freedom to move around in certain, like to access into long-term care facilities or the hospital, different things, without wearing other types of form of personal protective equipment.